This recorded class is designed for clinical team members. It provides the steps to use the preparation scan workflow for a restoration. The preparation scan workflow steps are to first, take a new scan. Next, prepare the area for restoration. Then take another scan of the preparation area. Use the preparation scan workflow in cases where the final restoration matches the existing tooth. Scan the upper jaw. Scan the lower jaw. Acquire the buccal bite registration. Click the plus configure scan button and select preparation scan. Cut out the area for the restoration. Then rescan the preparation area. The preparation scan workflow steps are to first, take a new scan. Next, prepare the area for restoration. Then take another scan of the preparation area. Use the preparation scan workflow in cases where the final restoration matches the existing tooth. The check step enables you to further process the 3D image to obtain the highest accuracy. You can use several tools to closely examine the 3D model and verify undercut, occlusion, and distances between points in the mouth, as well as adjust the bite. To refine the 3D model and further examine it, follow these steps. Select the check step. If you are not satisfied with the scan quality, click Rescan to return to the scan step and obtain additional scan information. If you are satisfied, select the check step. Click on a resolution type and click Refine. The refined image is displayed. Click here to display the preparation scan mesh by itself. Drag the toolbar to move the image. And click here to display the model in the dual view mode. You can manipulate both images in the split screen view at the same time using the following methods. Right-click and hold on the 3D model to move it in the window. Click and hold on the 3D model to rotate it. If your mouse has a scroll wheel, use the wheel to zoom in or zoom out on the 3D model. Click here to hide the upper or lower jaw. Click the button again to restore the view of the jaw. Click here to leave the split screen view, which enables you to modify the 3D model. Images in the split screen view cannot be modified. Click here to turn on the environment light. Click here to turn on color. Click here to scale the model to its best view. Click here to view 6 different views, front, back, left, right, top, and bottom of the model. Click here to take a snapshot of the image. Click here to display the preparation check window, where you can superimpose the common view and the preparation view to take a distance measurement. Click the buttons at the lower right corner of the grid to change the spacing of the grid lines. Drag the sphere to translate the cutting plane. Click on the top of a tooth, drag the arrow to rotate the cutting plane. Click here to select the measurement tool and select 2 points on the rendering in the right panel to view the measurement. You can repeat this process for 3 measurements at one time. Click Export. In the Export section, you can send the scan to a partner or lab. You can open the file with additional software. You can save the file on your computer. Premium users can use the patient report feature to email a patient report, which can include both an animated digital impression and a quadrant snapshot report. After choosing what you would like to email, click Mail It. This concludes DEXIS IS ScanFlow, Preparation Scan, Workflow Recorded Class.